Today, I will show you how to assign and remove users from the Products tab individually and in bulk. Products such as Creative Cloud All Apps and single app products like Photoshop and Acrobat DC each have the option to assign users such that each user gets assigned to a product. So, for the Creative Cloud All Apps product, when you assign a user to that product, the user is licensed to use every available Adobe Creative Cloud application and service. The easiest way to assign users to existing product is to use the Assign Users option on the Product card in the Products tab. In the Add Users screen, you can search for existing users or add a new user by specifying a valid email address, and then click on Save. You can scroll down to add up to 10 users, then click Save. Product assignment may take a few minutes to complete. Under the Users heading, you can add a user. You can remove users by selecting the checkboxes to the left of the usernames and clicking Remove Users. So when you remove a user, all permissions and access to services conferred by the organization are revoked. However, if you inadvertently remove users from the admin console, manually re-add the user from the Users tab. Alternatively, to revoke access to products and services without deleting any associated data, do not delete the user. Instead, remove the user from the product that confers entitlements. Inside the product, you can also add or remove users using the bulk CSV upload method. To add multiple users to your organization and provision them to products at the same time by uploading a comma-separated list. You can download a sample CSV file from the Import Users dialog and then fill the details and upload the file. You can import up to 25,000 users at a time, 5,000 for optimal performance. Users receive a welcome email when they are assigned product or administrative role. The Insights tab of the Admin Console has an audit log you can use to track all the changes made in the Admin Console. Audit log makes it easy for you to understand events like when a new user was added and by whom, when a former user was removed by whom. Quick note, audit log retains the last 90 days events only. Thanks for watching. If you would like more information, link to this video are guides describing how to manage products individually or bulk CSV and how to generate audit log.